When I was a young boy, my father took me into the city to see a marching band. He said, son, when I